Hello everyone, welcome to Naipunya Vikasam channel. I am Dallashmi, working as an English and Life Skills Trainer in Markapur, APSWRS Junior College, Prakasham District, Andhra Pradesh. Today, our topic name is Setting Goals. To accomplish your goals, you first need to know how to set them. You can't simply say, I want to do and expect it to happen. Goal setting is a process that starts with a careful consideration of what you want to achieve, ends with lots of hard work to actually do it. Goal setting not allows you to take control of your game. It also provides you a benchmark for determining whether you are actually succeeding. First, we need to know what is goal. A goal is an aim or objective that you would like to achieve within a certain time. What is goal setting? Goal setting is a powerful process for thinking about ideal future and for motivating yourself to turn this vision of the future into reality. The process of setting goals helps you choose where you want to go in life. I want to share with you a few essential steps for achieving goals. First step, identify the goal. Goal setting is an active, not passive goal setting. It's not wishing for something. Goal setting is effective for all walk of life and all ages and all social economic groups. Second step, identify the help needed to achieve it. If you don't identify a target, you will never hit it. When you identify a goal, it means that you write it down and describe it clearly. Don't set any nebulous targets. If you want to have specific success, you must have specific targets. Third step, identify the obstacles that need to be overcome. There will be some rough spots on your journey as you work to achieve your goals. Many of them can be anticipated, and if you can anticipate something, you can prepare yourself in advance to overcome it. So, think it through and make a complete list of all the things that can prevent you from being successful. If you can't think of everything, ask a trusted friend who knows you well to help you finish the list. Fourth step, steps to overcome the obstacles. This is the most critical step, and it involves thinking through the details of how you will achieve your goal. We need to overcome all obstacles in a smart way. Fifth step, frame a timetable. You have to set a timetable to reach your goal. This means that you know when you can celebrate your success. Sixth step, deadline to achieve the goal. If you don't set a deadline for completing your goals, you will not be able to be accountable to yourself or anyone else. If you are not accountable for your goals, you will not achieve them. Seventh step, internalize your goal and do not give up. Do not quit on your goals. If you find it difficult to stick on your new habit, being prepared to keep up the changes will make your old habits die. Make you perfect for new goals. So, never give up. Now, I would like to present Abdul Kalam's life in